Arkansas drivers may want to think twice before replying to an email or text while driving. The national campaign, You Drive, You Text, You Pay, is in full effect this month.
We have traffic patrol special assignments, and a person might call that a crackdown, but what it is we'll have officers dedicated for a period of time to look for that particular violation.
Arkansas police urge drivers in the natural state to put down the phone, the food, and even turn down the music while driving. No matter what the distraction is, they can all have a similar result.
A vehicle, even at slow speeds, travels a lot farther than people might realize.
Every time you get in your car, it's important to focus on where you're going and how to get there safely. Simple gestures like putting your phone in the console and finding the music station you want to listen to before you start driving can keep you and others safe.
Texting and driving will result in a $250 fine, but police say you aren't just risking your life, but others too.